Luckily, most of us have that little voice inside our head that says, turning the car into oncoming traffic is counterproductive.